Here's how to fix iPhone automatically turns on Wi-Fi and Bluetooth problem. The control center was designed as an easy access menu where you can toggle a bunch of services like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, hotspot and torch anywhere on the screen. Turning off the Wi-Fi from the control center will only disconnect your iPhone from the connected Wi-Fi network router for roughly a day. It will not turn off the Wi-Fi service itself, and after 24 hours, the iPhone or iPad will connect to the Wi-Fi network automatically. So to fix this problem, all you have to do is just go to your iPhone settings, tap on Wi-Fi, and here you have to turn off Wi-Fi, then open Bluetooth, turn off Bluetooth, and this is how we can do it. Once you turn off your Bluetooth and Wi-Fi from your iPhone settings, will not automatically turn on again. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.